Hey guys, welcome back to more of Let's Play I Wanna Be the Guy. Don't mind it if my throat's a bit, you know, phlegmy and all that jazz. I actually just ate my lunch and got something to drink. So, with all that said, let's actually continue with this game. By having it crash right away. Wow. That's a first. I mean, you couldn't actually wait until I die the first time. You just have to crash right as I play this. That's a new one, game. I have to admit, that's a new one there. Let's try this again. There we go. Wait, just make sure. Okay, we're good now. So yeah, we jumped into a sword. And Link just killed me. How do you get through there? That's actually quite interesting. You have to repeatedly get killed by the sword that he never once picked up. Okay, seriously. Why am I dying like this? There we go. You gotta jump over him once. Then right... there, you just gotta die. What the... I was just levitating off of him. Okay. Whatever you say, game. You don't make any sense. Why question it? And I still survived. Take that, Link. Oh boy, now we get to this part. Welcome to Ghouls and Ghostland, folks. We are going to die. Much quicker than I thought. But yeah, we are going to die in this land. And I am predicting a lot of times. Because now we gotta get through that section. And remember where we saved before we die. By spikes and claws that just appear out of nowhere. Okay, why am I not jumping? I gotta remember to jump. There we go. And also remember to clear your throat. And not run into spikes! Or claws, for that matter. Oh boy, this is already a fun start for this. And... that was not the best time to jump, folks. Not. I should have jumped there. I don't know why I'm not jumping anymore. Of course, I have to jump into the spike. That. Run into the spikes, of course. That's what everyone wants. You don't jump over the spikes. You're supposed to land on top of the spikes and then just get killed by the spikes over and over again. See, that's what everyone wants you to do. It's just so obvious. So if that's the point, I was already the guy to begin with. Because I keep running into the same spikes. Oh, good God. I gotta remember that I'm right there by the claw. And not jump that soon. Like, now I... see? And then... you know, I was pretty sure that I was past that. Up. And I still spike. Alright, good. Killed by the spike, of course. Of course! Okay, why did... I was gonna say, why did that not kill me? But apparently, there's my answer. Because that killed me. Nope, not gonna happen. Just not gonna happen, folks. Don't care how you see it. That's just not gonna happen. So, let's just keep getting killed by the same spike over and over again. So, what have we learned about the I Wanna Be the Guy kid? He just loves to die a lot. Not sure why or how, but he just loves to die a lot. Not sure why. I mean, if it was me, I'd say, stop killing me. I mean, who do you think I am? Prometheus? I was just trying to help give rays of the suns to help everyone, and you're just gonna let me live forever just by having some vulture rip out my intestines each and every day so I can experience pain over and over again? Well, I got news for you, Gabe. That's not me. That is not me in the slightest. Because I just jumped right into failure. Yeah, I think it's more or less this area where I think I'm going to die the most at. Wow, my time was definitely off there. That's a new one. I think I can make it through this in speedrun style. Speedrun! Yeah, alright, if you can speedrun your way through this game, I'll give you a lot of money. Lot of money. Just a quick question though. Do you think they would accept Euro Disney currency? Because I can give you plenty of Euro Disney currency. If I don't do that over and over again. See, this is the one thing I don't get about the hit detection in this game. It just makes no sense. Okay, I'm not gonna say this is a bad game or not, but you have some weird hit detection in this game. Why don't you just die over and over again? Why don't you just fix these problems already? Or is this still a beta? That's how it is. No matter how finished a project is, it's forever gonna be a beta. Is that what that is? Can you just tell me, is that what this really is? So I gotta tell you, that's kind of pathetic. How one game that you make just turns out to be nothing more than that! Oh! I made it. Alright, so where's the bird? Where is the bird? You know, I could have sworn that I hit that bird. Why is my mouse in the way? I apologize if that mouse was in the way, folks. Completely forgot about this. I mean, how can you keep track of where your mouse is all the time if you just get killed by spikes? Or more or less the hawks that throw you into the spikes. So, let's see if we can get through this one way or the other. You know, it's definitely going to be one way or the other. I mean, that other way, it's not pretty, but I'm sure it'll do. Woohoo! Gah! Well, I killed that hawk. It's not really the best way to do so. But I killed the hawk. Gotta give me credit for that, though. Don't give me credit for me running into that spike, though. I don't think anyone can give me credit for that. Well, so much for perfect timing. I mean, what is this? What is this perfect timing people keep speaking of? I know nothing of this perfect timing. Do you know, folks, what perfect timing is? Because I don't think you do know. Well, I doubt anyone knows what perfect timing is. I mean, you have lucky timing. That I'm not gonna deny will exist. Aww, why'd I do that? I mean, there was no enemy that was trying to lure me into a false sense of security or anything. I just fell right in for that. Whoop. See, that's what I call lucky timing, because I can almost never get that my first time around. Whoop. Okay. So got that. There's the other one. Get out of my way! Aha! We made it to the next point. Hooray! I'm gonna die from this part. Huzzah! Huzzah! We just get to die over and over again! That was stupid. And that was just foolish. Oh. Probably should have just jumped right there, but... Who thinks of that kind of stuff when you're playing this? Okay, I'm pretty sure I did not hit that hand there. You know, despite what you might say, game. Yeah, you can kill the zombies here. Trust me, that's gonna be an important thing to know when you're playing this game. Bird? No, you don't. And look at all the zombies that appear out of nowhere! This is gonna be fun. By fun, I mean not really all that enjoyable. I mean, look at all the zombies down there! How can you expect to get through all of those? Ah! We made it through it! Hooray! We got through this! We are winner! As for you guys, you are zombie boy. Ah! And I know I really shouldn't, but I'm just gonna try for the extra stuff as I was gonna say. just remember where you save, folks. Let's try saving there this time around. I feel pretty confident that I saved there. And it crashed yet again! Isn't that lovely, folks? Well, in that case, let's bring this back up. Reset my controls yet again. I don't think this game crashed that many times for me. I think that's a new record, truth to tell. I know I really shouldn't go for the new extra stuff, but I feel tempted to do so. Well, that was just dumb. Okay, seriously, I don't think it's crashed that many times before. This is a new record, game. Come on. Can't crash on me that many times. You know, I think that's going to start to get old very fast. I think, if anything, this is the only thing that's really pissing me off. The fact that it can crash so many times for no real reason. Ah, we made it! Can I save from there? No, I cannot. Oh, good lord, no. Oh, come on! Seriously, game! You're not supposed to crash that much. Why are you doing so? It makes no sense. Set my controls once again. Yeah, let's just do this over again. Let's hopefully not die over there. Jeez! Alright, now I'm able to make that jump. Now I gotta find out how to make that jump over there. I know it's stupid, folks, but I actually want to go for the extra stuff. And hopefully not die. I mean, if you don't want to see that stuff, well, that's your problem. I mean, I can't help you with that. Especially if I die a whole lot. Of course, that's not gonna work. But what will work, for that matter? Who knows? God. That's right. I have to reopen this again. Okay, seriously. Game, you're starting to piss me off now. Why do you crash so often? You're not supposed to do this, game. Makes no sense. Oh, come on! I didn't even get one attempt at that. Alright, let's get this one more attempt at this. And I should probably make a separate part from here on out. Can we please just make it through this area? Because I forgot the next hard part about this game is that. Oh, come the hell on! Okay, I know I said just one time, but no. No, 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 no. I'm not going out. Not like that. And I think I just tilted the camera a bit, so let me reposition that. Probably now it's still off-center, but whatever. Come the hell on. You know what? No. No. No, 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 no. I'm stopping it right there, folks. This is just ridiculous. So, yeah, I'll see you next time for more Let's Play I Wanna Be a Dick. Yeah, we'll see you then, folks.